Gigi Hadid calls woman F. King moron for criticizing women in hijabs in NYC posted 11.1.2017. Gigi Hadid is speaking out after yesterday's terror attack in New York City that killed 8 people and injured at least 11 when a truck plowed into pedestrians and then a hit school bus on a bike path Tuesday afternoon, very close to the World Trade Center memorial site. While many celebrities have been pouring out support for NYC and the victims on the attack on Twitter and Instagram, Hadid called a woman on Instagram a F King moron for posting a controversial tweet about women wearing hijabs in NYC following the attack. Laura Loomer, a right-wing political activist and reporter, tweeted a photo of two women walking the streets of NYC on Greenwich Street, a few blocks from where the violent attack happened, criticizing them for wearing their hijabs. Muslims are out in full force at the scene of the nick-number ISIS attack today, rubbing it in everyone's face. Aimlessly walking around in hijabs, Loomer tweeted. Looking for more style content? Click here to subscribe to the People's Style newsletter for amazing shopping discounts, can't live without beauty products and more. She continued saying, you'd think they'd have the decency to not walk around in hijabs at cross street of the attack. But they don't. I bet they're loving this. Muslims are out in full force at the scene of the nick-number ISIS attack today, rubbing it in everyone's face. Aimlessly walking around in hijabs. pic.twitter.com/uv0doikmg, Laura Loomer, at Laura Loomer, November 1, 2017. It didn't take long for Loomer to start receiving backlash for her comments, including a very blunt statement from Hadid. Laura, I hate to give you the attention, but I need to tell you you're a effing moron, the model tweeted back at Loomer. Laura, I hate to give you the attention, but I need to tell you you're a effing moron. https://t.co/fcezijj2aoggihadid@gigihadid, November 1, 2017. It didn't take long for Loomer to clap back with a response to Hadid, who retweeted the star, and says she feels victimized by the liberals in Hollywood. Every verified liberal in Hollywood and MSM is tweeting at me today. I guess I really pissed them off. It's not like I killed 8 people, she said. Hadid herself, who is of Palestinian descent, posed in an elaborately beaded hijab for her first cover of Vogue Arabia earlier this year. The collage of countries across the Arab world are long deserving of a place in fashion history, magazine's editor-in-chief, Dina Al-Jahani Abdulaziz, said. And there's no better first face to lead the charge for Vogue Arabia than Gigi, a model who defines tomorrow's entrepreneurial and dynamic generation. The supermodel's been open about the pride she has for her heritage, once writing on Instagram that she's half Palestinian and proud of it. Her boyfriend, singer Zayn Malik, is of Pakistani heritage, which Hadid has spoken proudly about before, and frequently sports a bomber with his name written across the back in Air Arabic. What do you think about Gigi's response on Twitter? Sound off in the comments below.